They're taking pictures of the man from God. I hope his cassock's clean. The burden of being a holy fellow's your halo better clean. And what of all those wayward priests, the ones who like to drink? Do you suppose they'd swap the blood for wine, like you swapped yours for ink? You wrote me oh so many letters, and all of them seemed true. Promises look good on paper, especially from you. The weight of all those willing words I carried all alone. You wouldn't put your pin to bed when we hadn't found our own. Your sentences rose high at night and circled round my head. The circle's since been broken, like the priest before me is breaking bread. I'm being asked to drink the blood of Christ, and soon I'll eat his flesh. I'm alone again before the altar, shedding all my old regrets, the last of which I'll tell you now, as it flies on down the sink. I never knew a part of you, you didn't set in ink. The letters that you left behind, no longer shall I read. Your blood's between the pages, and I can't stand to see you bleed. I'll soon forget what was never there. Your words are ash and dust. All that's left is the song I've sung, the breath I've taken, and the one I must. And if you're born with a love for the rote and the writ, people of letters, your warning stands clear. Pay heed to your heart and not to your wit. Don't say in a letter what you can't in my ear.